I have a 2010 Mercedes C-Class. It is a W204 version, and I wanted to sleep in my car for a couple of days when I travel. And everybody said it's impossible in Mercedes C-Class, but guys, it's possible. Let me show you. Ta-da! As you can see, without removing my front seat to the front, keeping them original position, it's possible to fit a 185 to 95 centimeter bed into your car. Only you need to remove your rear seat back to enable access to the luggage area. There are lots of explanations how to remove it, so you can check it in YouTube. First you remove a lower part, then you take the back part, then I install the lower part again. If you have a foldable version, maybe you don't have to remove the back, just check it out. And what's nice, if you have a sunroof while you are sleeping, you can be able to see